Malcolm LaFrance.
No one knows. I park in the back of the line. As I park a block away, the fire, I can see the fire in the golden trees that holds three porches. And it was. That's what it turned out to be. But of course, by the time I actually
walked over, it took my first shot.
But, oh man, they
only
won. They did a good job. They had a lot of practice for 10 minutes. Yeah, they had a couple of guys out there. What are we doing here? Look at this guy. I'm not picking up.
Yeah, the
one at Nashville? Yeah, the Nashville. You know, Bucky came in, as soon as he got there, he struck it. That was the second
goal. No, like,
you know, he did a phenomenal job.
Thank you. Yeah, it's a nice one, huh? Wow. That's cool. That's a camera.
That's a pump. This is an old pumper truck. That's a boy pumper truck. Beautiful look.
Pens and our apparatus, remember to come register. to get your eligibility for the trophies. Thank you.
Ruffin was so happy that she didn't bring her as a brother. Yeah, grab because her dad, her brother, won the gold. I drive that for the weekend. And they wanted to go, so she brought the, she brought her wrap. And she was, she said, I'm so happy I brought you. She shows up nice and bright. I mean, the biggest part of me that was soaked on him because of the hole through the floor of the brick truck. Oh God! They said I was shooting
20-foot tails.
Yeah,
I turn around the corner, I get so wet.
Because this is Winchell's not right here. Want to tell you? And they said they would jump in.
I don't know.
No problem.
Dude wants to ride the fire truck.
You want to come up here?
Go ahead.
Just don't touch anything.
Yeah. But either way, we got some ideas and we're putting it back together from an old gentleman that just recently passed, but reinforcements, like you would not believe.
It's almost like they have a shield on top of the belt because they say they can explode.
Well, they did. We 40 years ago, they had a swarming killer. Dome blew. So any time that we did, our brakes from the Warren went side to side.
Yep.
So they had a piece of parachute put over the dome. Rope net. Strap to the brakes. There's a ditch on the window like that.
What's
that?
Where was that?
Oh, Texas. Yeah.
Ladder on the top? Yeah.
Thank you so much. What is your name?
Brad.
Thank you.
Brad.
Hold on one second.
talk to you. And I was thinking maybe later on we could get together.